This is where you deserve to be, Pelusa.
He's number 10. It's Maradona.
You did something you shouldn't have done.
You will not lose.
They tell me in a few years you'll be better than Pelé. I'd like to ask you a few questions so people can get to know you a little bit.
Ezequiel Saturday's team has come all the way to Villa Fiorita to meet who they say is the great promise of Argentine football.
Your name?
Diego Armando Maradona.
Never forget what you learn in the barrio, Diego, because that's what sets you apart.
Excuse me. What is your name?
Claudia's my name.
You just have to play, and I will work in your best interest.
16 years old, Diego has already been baptized into the Argentina national team.
One of the best players in the last 10 years.
You can play anywhere you want, except for River. Al poco
que debutó. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Diego Armando Maradona.
They say he's gonna be bigger than the King Pelé.
God only knows what this kid will get into without football in his life.
You're on the crest of a wave.
Columbus conquered America, but we are going to conquer Europe, Diego.
A pleasure, Diego.
The pleasure is mine.
They want to see us on our knees, in our own house, guys. We will not allow it.
We are here with Carlos Bilardo.
There is a rat in apple here. We all know it.
Diego needs to be entertained. You'd be better off if Diego were dead.
I hope one day to be a great father like you.
How many kids does Diego have all around the world?
Is it true that I'm broke?
What's your problem with me, Tota? Do you really believe that I didn't take care of your son?
Diego, what's wrong? You need to wake up.
What Diego chooses to do, he chooses himself.
I remember like it was just yesterday when you were a happy little toddler with a ball between your feet. Your tiny shoes all muddy. Riego del gloria este suelo.